All right, state wrestling tournament's coming up this weekend. How excited are you guys to get to the wrestling tournament and get to, you know, vie for a state championship?
We're really excited. It's going to be fun to first year go to state. It'll be a lot of fun to see what it's like. I'm pretty excited. Been like working real hard to get to this. So it's all going to come down to a few matches.
Pretty excited. It's representing our school, so for our first year, and so yeah, we've been working really hard.
You know, this being Dripping Springs' first year, really having a program. You know, how exciting is it to be able to accomplish so much in the first season? You know, as a wrestling program.
Yeah, we take four kids to state tournament in the first year of the program. It's always kind of shows how cool it is. It just feels pretty cool because, it's first-year program, like second-year program. It just looks a lot better for the school, four guys going to state, and it just impresses a lot of people.
Yeah, it really helps our coach because he's getting a lot of credit for all the work he put in to help us get a program going.
With this being kind of a new program, what made you guys want to come out and wrestling? How did a coach convince you guys to get on the mat?
Well, me and my brother have been wrestling since we were 5 years old. I think we were two guys wrestling. So, we've wanted a team at our school, but it just took a couple years to get it started.
Yeah, we're just grateful that we got the team in because we've been doing it for so long and we weren't really going to get a chance to do much like high school wrestling-wise, but then once the team got in, we just got pretty lucky.
Yeah, we provide a lot of our own motivation, urging coach to get on the mat every day and practice often as we can.
So when you guys finally heard that they're having a wrestling program, how excited were you guys to hear that this was actually going to happen?
First heard about it, it was really exciting because it took a couple years to get it in the school, so finally we actually got a mat, got to go to a couple of tournaments. It was a good feeling.
Yeah, I was just pretty pumped to get a chance to go out there and wrestle for a high school team and go to some high school tournaments to make it to state like now.
Yeah, none of us are seniors, so he's a junior, he's a sophomore, I'm a freshman, so we still have at least a year to keep working and getting better.
What does it mean to kind of be able to be on that base and help start this and help build this foundation, especially since you guys are going to be around for a little bit?
It's good because we're making history. Everyone's going to, the rest of the team, the next couple of years, they're going to remember four of the first kids to make a mistake.
Yeah, it just feels pretty good being the first kid.
One man, your shot.
Get this
one
kind of
shot. Ready. Russell, go for 2 minutes.
Kids at Dripping Springs Wrestling Team to go to state.
Yeah, going to state. It's the first year. I'm hoping people look up to us and see us and say, wow, that's pretty cool. I want to try that.
I got to ask Jordan and Jonas, you guys are brothers. Who's the better wrestler? Do you guys ever wrestle each other? How does that go?
Every now and then,
He's definitely, he's more technique, he's better. I think since I'm bigger, I can hang with him.
Pretty quick.
Yeah, he's pretty quick.
Luke, do you think you can take them both?
Jordy's my training partner. We're always pretty close. I don't get to wrestle Jonah very often, but he's also very good, so.